ever taught that it's standard operating procedure if you